I lost my sister 2011, the same day I won a Stella Award. So I think about it like, God, you've been so good. So the name of this song is called Be Still and Know That I Am God. And he has proven that to us in many occasions. How many of you have been through some things or are going through some things right now in your life where you just need to be still and know that he is God? Know that the race is not given to the swift nor to the strong, but to those who... Come on, what about Bible believers? The race is not given to the swift nor to the strong, but to those who... We've endured some things, and somebody's enduring something right now. And I just want to minister to you and know that whatever you're going through, just know that he is God, and it's for a reason. Just like Daniel and the lions, God said, be still, I got you. The three Hebrew boys was in the fire. God said, I got you. So whatever you're going through, know that he got you.
Strong,
the one who opens up the sky. God needs something from you today. And he charged the atmosphere right now. Lord, do not pass us by. There's somebody with sickness in their body that needs you, Lord. Do not pass them by. There's somebody that's depressed, Lord. Do not pass them by.
Yes, Lord.
Come on and worship.
Jesus, hearing.
Today is the day where we commune with God. And like Bishop said, we have the opportunity every day. But now, right now, while we're here at this moment, whatever it is that's afflicting you, that's causing you to be unbalanced, I want you to just lift your hands and worship. And just surrender. Whatever it is, let it go. Just let it go. Without you, Lord.